This is how much it sucks to be 23, but now I'm 25, and it's worse.
Yeah, everybody.